NSF's merit review criteria. These review criteria are used foundation-wide. They include two things, intellectual merit and broader impacts. NSF evaluates all graduate research fellowship program applications as well as all research proposals on how important the proposed activity is to advancing knowledge within its own field or across different fields, intellectual merit, as well as how well does the proposed activity benefit society or advance desired societal outcomes, broader impact. Again, that's what the reviewers will be looking for, so do include both of those in both statements. Your merit and impact as an individual, as a young scientist, can be differentiated from the merit and impact of your research topic. First, here are some examples of intellectual merit that you can consider for your personal statement. How well do you plan and conduct research? How well do you work as a member of a team, as well as independently? And how well do you communicate the research and interpret it? Now let's talk about your broader impacts. Notice that these are only examples here. This is not a checklist. Coherent applications do not have all of these things, and you may well have others. Societal benefits can come from many kinds of activities. It can include the impact of you as an individual on society. Now, NSF is interested in increasing the participation of underrepresented groups, including women in some fields or underrepresented students, students with disabilities, or veterans. Again, you don't have to be underrepresented in your field, but if you've done something to broaden participation of others, you may want to talk about that. You can also have broader impacts by improving STEM education generally, or you can have impact on society by increasing scientific literacy. This can come from writing about science for the public, blogging, radio or television broadcasting about science, or you may be an active person in a science club or in a professional organization for other students. You might have brought along younger students in your field through tutoring them or other kinds of outreach. So definitely include what you may have done that could address NSF's goal to improve the competitive STEM workforce through your activities or through helping others. And of course, both the intellectual merit of your research and the broader impacts of your research on society are things you'll need to cover in the two-page research statement. You can highlight these with headers or in other means if you wish so that the reviewers can find them easily.